Hey guys, Ron here. Well, I don't know if this is exciting to you or not. I come here a lot. Excuse me. Wow. And I've shown you this area before. It's Fisherman's Village. It's a little Fisherman's Village. Restaurants, rental boats, shops. It's not what it was in its heyday for sure. But I want to show you. These guys come out at night. They have for a couple of years now, and man, they make a lot of noise. So let's see if we can look at a couple of them, and maybe it'll hold your interest, and I'll show you some of the area as well. They seem to get agitated when these guys, other guys, swim by. Here's the cruise boats. These go out, you know, you can booze cruise, you can rent these. I didn't invent it. I got that phrase from an Office episode of The Office. Wow, it's really nice and clear tonight. Yeah, these guys are going at it, huh? Not going at it in that way, but I mean, they're quite vocal. Oh, I see. There's some. Oh, it's water. I was going to say some behind the pole there. See? Parasailing boat runs. Many of you don't get, you know what I remember, what was really funny is, well, not funny, but in thinking of it, at Pier 39 in San Francisco, they actually set up like bleacher benches and you'd have to crowd up to the front to see these guys and it'd be, you know, a lot of people around, it was hard to see them, a big attraction. And I can come here any night of the year and see them with nobody around. Man, they're loud. And as you can see, I hear a lot of noise coming from across the way there, across the channel. Those are all apartments and condos, so the people, you know, they just get used to it. It's Marina City Club there. There's three buildings there. That was kind of the love boat, the stationary love boat of the 70s. Pilots, flight attendants, people in transitional living, like, you know, that weren't, it was like Party Central, but that's another story. Wow. Listen to these guys. Yeah, I just remember, hey, we have to go to Pier 39 while we're in San Francisco to see these guys, you know, like I said, line up at the bleachers, everybody's pushing to get ready, and I got it for free every night. Pretty awesome. Wow, look at that one. Now, he looks like he or she looks like he's been injured. Is that like a cut? I can't tell. Something in his body there. Okay. I don't know what that was. I don't think I want to know. But see, a lot of these, not a lot, but occasionally you'll see sea lions with injuries to them from propeller blades or from other animals. Some of them cough a lot. So unfortunately, they're not really healthy all the time. But these guys seem to be. Like I said, we can hear him across the harbor there. Oh, there he goes. He wakes up every minute or so. And it's not one of those, hey, look over here. Ha ha ha. Or, since they don't fall for that. They know better. Parasailing. You don't even have a credit card to put down for the deposit. It's also, as I recall, where they rent the, they rent everything here. Pretty quiet here tonight, huh? I'd say so. That's an El Torito restaurant right here. In case you were wondering. Listen to them over there. They're even more loud over across the channel there. These swimming guys are... there's a smell that I didn't smell before. I don't know what they're up to, but it ain't great. Oh, yeah. Lucky you're not here. Trust me. Wow. All right, guys. I think I'm going to have to take my leave of you, like you care. Oh, man. I think they found some fish. I think maybe that's what they're going after. Pretty dark harbor, huh? Definitely agitated. Yeah. They're just constantly going at it over there. I know. It's, you know, I can listen to this and watch them for hours, but hey, if you're landlocked, and I know I have some subscribers and places that are landlocked, maybe you've never seen it. So, well, now you've seen a good 5 minutes of playing or fighting sea lions. Okay, guys, well, I hope this was fun and informative, well, at least fun. If you don't know me, my name is Ron. If you like the channel, people's... let's pause as they come by. And here I thought I was all alone. Hey, I'm trying to talk here. Okay, guys, if you like the channel, please give me likes. That's what moves everything around. And also, please subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. And if you do subscribe, please hit the little bell icon next to the subscription button. Well, they really don't want me to talking. They're really trying to upstage me. Hit the little bell icon next to the subscription button and you'll be notified as to when I post. All right, guys, we'll see you at the next location. Thanks. Bye.